The part-timer in the Trading Post and Majora's Mask says something different if you'd speak to him while wearing the postman's hat. He says that he entered to win concert tickets and if he has something to deliver, but if you wear another hat, he just acts normally.